I got three executive orders from the president when I, the day I took office. He can send an order pretty straight, you know? And he said, back to men and women in blue, we're gonna do that. I'll tell you what, we're straight about that. And he said, reduce crime in America, not preside over its increase. And so we at the Department of Justice embrace that goal. We believe our goal is to try to make our communities safer, and that's what we do.